Just finished our meeting with the two presidents, His Excellency Festus Mogae, the chairman of GEMEC in Juba, His Excellency Alpha Omar Konare, the AU special envoy to South Sudan. We were talking about what happened here on Friday. And I have given them assurances that they know I want Dr. Riek Machar, the first Vice President of the Republic, to be near me so that we chart the way forward. I talked to Dr. Riek in the morning today. I talked with him and I asked him to come, but it was difficult for him to accept. I asked him also to tell his ministers, who are now in the hotels here in Juba, to tell them to come out, and so that they talk to me, I talk to them, of what we should be doing. Still, there is resistance that he thinks that, you know, his ministers are not secure, they cannot be safe. I told him these people are in the hotels and their hotels are known. If there was anybody hunting for them, he can find them. So this is what I also gave to His Excellencies. I gave them that assurances that I'm ready to protect Dr. Machar if he comes to where I am. And I'm ready to protect any minister of the IO and any senior officers who may feel that they know they are vulnerable. I have been with them for a long time, and I don't want any more bloodshed in South Sudan. This is all that we talked about, and this is what I wanted to tell you.